In a major embarrassment for the Congress party and its Vice President Rahul Gandhi, the Supreme Court today asked the Amethi MP to express regret over his remarks against the RSS regarding the assassination of Mahatma Gandhi or face trial. The court asked Rahul Gandhi to give evidence whether his remarks were in public good. The court said Rahul Gandhi should not have resorted to collective denunciation of the RSS. The matter has been posted for the 27th of July.